we know that the propensity to get a heart attack or get heart failure or get a blockage or get a weak heart is a interplay of genetic factors, what we're born with, and environmental factors, many of which we can control. The environmental factors that we ourselves can control as patients: exercise. We can always be doing more than we're doing in terms of physical activity, even in these times of the pandemic. Diet. We can always be eating a healthier diet that eliminates animal fat, eliminates cholesterol, and eliminates concentrated sugars. Prevention is always much easier than treatment, and that's much easier than cure. So prevention is what everybody should be thinking about.